can go.
So now what?
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You'll need the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? This couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
That's one.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Their shields hold up against one of these.
Bumped us. Excuse me.
Power on the planet.
Nexus for some guests.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures to obliterate them!
Boom.
Win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when the Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wahoo! My socks are coming off tonight! I love you, Borts! Oh, I am sleeping in.
Poor zombie.
Carl.
Ow. Oh, yeah. Feels good. Go for rocks. To Rivet.
A friend to Morgan.
Hope all's well with Ratchet.
Me. Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tune! It's unrelated. Our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution. Of Pierre Lafayette! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Ha ha!
head.
Get the headhunter for stellar shooting. Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. Glad to be of service.
So kill this is
a fine night for an execution.
We've been waiting for
time. Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Fucking ant pilots.
Looks like they were spying on something. With that telescope.
Okay, it's okay, laughing after no joke.
Yair's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again! We're on the chopping block now!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves!
Come on, Pierre.
Here I'll sing and melt you!
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
In the next game.
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, I would have never met Rivet, Kit. I think that means
something. I'll defend it,
huh? Have you heard these rumors about the Emperor? It's a matter of dimensional weaponry now.
Even if they die, Spock and Death Lombax!
Think.
Please let that be all the critters.
Get him, bitch.
Listen here, pup.
So what's our execution?
Right. I see she's not entirely.
Pass up Calavera. He's the way.
Maybe I ought not go then.
Go back to the air.
Cut buzzers ahoy!
We ain't got them surrounded, not a fucking chance.
Getting worse. Great! Rip goons! Just what we needed!
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
It sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Pierre. Whoa, okay.
Handled, Ratchet.
Whew. Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this. Did these Versa targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Molonoth. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders? You can't
stop the swift arm of justice, you...
Phoenix, this is a little nothing hurt! Once again! What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt! We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but...
What? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever! Over here!
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
I'm not a fucking boy for that.
Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Yeah. Skull Mountain.
Until we meet again.
Was it donut, aren't they?
Skull Mountain, but I did see the pirates transporting some shine to the bar here.
Yeah.
seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
How did they get past this? Protect the booty!
Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter.
All sails are final, honey.
Bumbly, yes.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
What about you?
Please, I think I can handle myself from here. You two, head to Skull Mountain.
Is that for the pirate trials?
Yes.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
This guy's got a boost? There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
Good luck to you.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffle and shanty? Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My heart indeed, now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
of girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Give music to me. Now, everyone, I, that be the spirit.
Linger.
Blue,
by
orange, red, pink.
Shore.
Blue, orange, red, pink, green. Blue,
linger.
Orange, red,
by
pink.
The shore.
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do...
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon... 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale. Every shape in the shadows, and all that the unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Dead Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial beat.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Let's take a much helpful.
Don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
Glitch.
next.
We survived the Snoojacks! Impressive! Then let us see if ye have what it takes, and so, Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler! Fine work! But danger still lurks beneath these waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast, little buccaneer!
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any
Ratchet, better. Run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark?
It's Quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!